Which of the following having AP? If they form a AP, find the common difference and write next to three terms. Here given some sequences, first you see whether they are in arithmetic progression or not. To do that, I will take A2 minus A1 is equals to A3 minus A2. It helps us to understand they are in arithmetic progression or not. Let us see the first two one in which the first term that is named A1. This is also called, I told you clearly, the first term is A. A is nothing but A1. That is given by 2. And A2 is equals to 5 by 2. And A3 is equals to 3. And A4 is equals to 7 by 2. And so on. You have to check it out whether there are in arithmetic progression or not. To do that, you take A2 minus A1 is equals to A3 minus A2, then it is in arithmetic progression. So now write it down A2. What is my A2? A2 is nothing but 5 by 2 minus my A1 is 2. That is equals to, what is my A3? 3 minus 5 by 2. Here, 2 is LCM, I told you clearly. 2 2's are 4. And here we have 5 because 2 into 1 time, 1 should be multiplied by 5, gives 5. So in between minus, here also you write down 2 is LCM and you write down 1 in 2, 2 times the 2 six is multiplied five. By this gives 6 minus 2, 5. Because it is 1 time, 1 multiplied by 5 gives 5. So 5 minus 4, 1 by 2. 6 minus 1, no doubt at all, there are in
arithmetic progression.
Even you try A4 minus A3, you get the half only. So now write it down. Therefore, given sequence in AP, that means arithmetic progression. So after that, you have to find the next three terms. How many terms are given? 1, 2, 3, 4. After what you have? Fifth term. Fifth term, is it or not? So A5 is equal to A plus. How many D's will be appear here?
4.
4 D's. Okay, write down. What is my A?
2.
2. Write down. 4 into what is my D? Is ready here? 1 by 2. How many times will go?
2 times.
2 plus 2, how much?
4.
Similarly, A6, A plus how much? 5D. 5D, keep in mind.
Yes, sir.
So, what is my A?
2.
2 plus 5 into 1 by 2, 2. Because common difference is, this is D only, keep in mind. This is D. I told you clear. So, 2 plus
5 by 2.
2 to the 4 plus 1.
5.
So, 2 to the 4 plus 5.
9 by 2.
So on you write down up to four terms. First term, second term I explained, right? You write down two more terms.